Jordan.
I got mine.
Here's Michael.
Ah!
Count it, plus the foul for Jordan.
I grew up watching Michael on TV, and now you got a chance to go face to face with him. You get a chance to really see and like touch and feel strength, speed, quickness, and
he's got the ball in his hands again. To Garnett, back to Kobe.
He hauling it.
I ain't jumping with him.
Michael provided a lot of guidance for me. Like, I had a question about shooting his turnaround shot, so I asked him about it. And, you know, he gave me a great detailed answer. It's like my big brother. You know, I truly hate having discussions about who would win one-on-one. And you're a fan saying, hey, Kobe, you beat Michael one-on-one. I feel like, yo, what you get from me is from him. I don't get five championships here without him, because he guided me so much and gave me so much great advice.